What up, gang? It's your boy, kennyMat, the one and only, bro. Your boy is back, bro. Your boy is back and back with a banger, back with another energy, back with all his life, bro. I'm back with all my life, bro. I'm sorry, bro. I haven't been posting. I'm really, really sorry. And I've lost subscribers, bro. But man, I had no choice, bro. Like, I wasn't in a good space, you know. If y'all don't know, bro, y'all should go check on my community tab to understand why, you know, I wasn't posting. But man, all in all, bro, like, yeah, I'm back. I've dealt with everything. So man, yeah, I'm back. So man, and honestly speaking, I haven't listened to this album just because I was, you know, waiting to react to it. So man, yeah, I'm here. Like, real talk, bro. I only know Motto and Hope, I think, from this album. So yeah, I only know those. So yeah, let's do Happy, bro. NF, my gold, my number one artist, Happy. Let's get it.
Dear God, please hear me out.
Bruh, after hearing Motto and Hope, bruh, like, I don't know, like, I knew he was gonna do these kind of songs, but I didn't, like, think Happy. Like, I man, many people have already cried over this song. I already know, bro. I already know. The way it starts, when NF sings, y'all know shit is about to go down. So man, I hope I don't cry too, bro. So man, let's get it, bro.
Dear God, please hear me out. I know it's been a couple years since I've reached out and said hello. I bet you're wondering why I keep.
Right, it's been way too long since I haven't kneeled down and talked to you, God. I hope you understand. It's been way too long since, you know, said hello, like, you know, talk to you, God.
Obsessing on and stressing all the little things when I should be living life and soaking up the memory. I know I've been selfish, I have no excuse to give you, it's true. Hanging by a thread's how I live.
But real talk, bro, you got no excuse to pray. Real talk, like I understand sometimes when people don't pray and they be like, bro, it was hard, or like, you know, I forgot. Bruh, like, those kind of days do come, like, but, bro, you ain't got no excuse to pray. Like, you should pray when you're happy, you should pray when you sad, bruh, like, whatever, any kind of emotion you're going through, bruh, like, you should be able to pray. There's no excuse, really, like, I don't think there is, bruh. But, man, God is always God, but he will always understand. So man,
if I don't know why, but I feel more comfortable living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But open up and ask you to pick me up.
Bruh, like, And if, like, bruh, why is it hard for people to understand how good this nigga is, bruh? Bruh, this nigga, like, completely changed the way he sounds, bruh. Like, I never heard him, like, bruh. Like, he said it on Hope. On the song Hope, like, he said it, bruh. Like, bruh, I'm coming a different energy. I've completely changed. From the past, like, you know, all those albums, the perceptions, the clouds, you know, the mansions, you know, all of those. But he's completely changed the way he sounds. Like, if you know NF, like, you really can understand what I'm talking about. And if you know, you know.
Pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Yeah, been this way so long, it feels like something's off when I'm not depressed. I got some issues that I won't address. I got some baggage I ain't open yet. I got some demons I should put to rest. I got some traumas that I can't forget. I got some phone calls I've been avoiding. Some family members I don't really connect with. Some things I said I wish I would've not let slip. Some hurtful words that never should've left my lips. Some bridges burn, I'm not ready to rebuild yet. Some insecurities I haven't dealt with yet. I'll be the first to admit that I'm a lonely soul, and the last to admit I need a hand to hold. Losing hope, headed down a dangerous road. Strange, I know, but I feel most at home when I'm living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. Don't know what's around the bend. Don't know what my future is. But I can't keep on living in. Living in my agony, watching my self-esteem go up in flames, acting like I don't care what anyone else thinks, when I know truthfully that that's the furthest thing from how I feel. But I'm too proud to open up and ask you to pick me up and pull me out this hole I'm trapped in. The truth is I need help, but I just can't imagine who I'd be if I was happy. If I was happy. If I was happy.
Yeah, this is what NF does, bro. This is what NF does. I don't know what to say, bro. Like, man, y'all should know what. Y'all know what to do, bro. I'm out there.